drawing fleeces out there. Okay, God, if you put the dew on this side, then I know it's you. Okay, if you flip it over and do it on the other side, then I know it's you. He knew it was God all the time. He just didn't want to hear it. He just didn't want to feel that. And a lot of times, we know what God had put in us. And somebody said to us, and we were to doubt, rather than just say, God, okay, I'll go. Say yes. So we know all the things God did to get in, to get him to this point right here. So Gideon, he got everything. He got the numbers. I mean, I think he had, what, 30,000. I know it was a lot, because a whole lot left the first time. Is that first you got to put the call in. If it's not no courage or any strength or any bravery within you, then you don't have no need for them from the jump street. You know, like they used to say, jelly back men and all this stuff. Women don't want no jelly back men.
Man.
Amen.
I'm telling the truth.
I'm going to tell you this, it takes a certain amount of strength and courage just to come through the door sometimes.
Amen.
Be real.
Yes, it does.
Because, you know, to stand in the presence of a fearful and awesome God means you got to make less of yourself. You got to humble yourself. And if you realize that who he is, then you definitely going to be fearful when you come through the door.
Amen.
Not fearful as far as terrified in a certain, but fearful of respectful, knowing that he's not a God that you want to come and play games with.
Amen.
My son recently, I thank God for him, my older boy Kyle.